Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to all seeing this video. In this video we're gonna see about Yes Bank Limited. So people generally ask me what if the important question people may ask, because if this does not happen, then what is the next plan? What is the next plan? If you ask me, friends, I think this is the last way out for Yes Bank Limited. So no, but basically hovers around Yes Bank Limited is that the amount of capital raise that should be come for Yes Bank Limited. They have said that March 14 will be the last date for issuing the quarter third results. So basically the quarter third results would be a fine matter of fact, because we already know that would be a probably loss this quarter also. But the main factor you should note that before March 14, 2020, or on March 14, 2020, with the quarter third results, the management should try to disclose the amount of investors they are going to invest in Yes Bank Limited. But basically you should note, already Yes Bank Limited has been given three to four biggest name, including JC Flowers and Silver Oak from the Canada. And also they finally said that some news said that Hindutva Brothers is trying to aim for a stake. So people may ask me, what if all these persons do not try to invest in Yes Bank Limited? What if all persons go to Yes Bank Limited? I think this is the last way out, because none other than this party cannot help Yes Bank Limited than this party. It is none other than the Reserve Bank of India. Yes guys, Reserve Bank of India ready is a rescue plan if Yes Bank fails to raise funds. So this is the news they are trying to say. Now what they are trying to say is that a backup rescue plan. So a backup rescue plan, which means suppose if Yes Bank Limited get this, I mean Yes Bank, as per the latest reports by the Yes Bank, they have said that there are four parties trying to invest. If these four parties also does not come to invest, then that means which is tearing the RBI of bad loans. Then they said that while Yes Bank is hopefully it will be able to tie up by the funds by March 14, so if it does not, that remains a possibility of a large public sector bank may be asked to step in temporarily. A large public sector bank may ask into temporarily, I mean step in temporarily, or maybe they can buy a stake in Yes Bank Limited. So basically friends, if you ask me this fact, 1.5 months back, currently in an international meeting, SBI chairman said that we will not let down Yes Bank. So if you connect that line segment with this line segment, then you will probably know who would be the public center bank. If RBI does, I mean if the Yes Bank cannot get loan, then RBI will try to get in State Bank of India in order to help Yes Bank Limited. So that's why, that is how this plan is evolving around Yes Bank Limited. This is the second opportunity, that is the final opportunity. This can only happen if Yes Bank Limited is not able to raise the funds. So it is not a matter for Yes Bank Limited to raise the funds, because I think they can easily raise funds. We are hoping for that, because we know Yes Bank Limited has faced a lot of criticism in the market. A lot of shareholders' wealth has been destroyed yearly, and now and forever they have been trying to get out of the stock. But we already said at this time of juncture, a swing trade definitely help you, because buying at the low price and when buying at the two rupees low and buying it at the range of 34, selling the range of 37, then again buying at low, selling at high, buying at low, selling at high, that would be the best buying opportunity for Yes Bank Limited. So people, that is for the people who are trading in an intraday or a short term trade, or maybe a swing trader, anything name can you ask. Yes, but you should note a main factor in Yes Bank Limited is that for a long term opportunity, we strongly believe in Yes Bank Limited, because I think once this loans is sorted out and once this asset quality comes to staple, I think these CARE ratings and other type of ratings which are downgrading Yes Bank Limited would definitely upgrade Yes Bank Limited, which could improve the mood of some of the investors who may come and invest in Yes Bank Limited. So now basically in Yes Bank Limited, I think this news comes may propel a type of hindrances in people mind, what if Yes Bank Limited does not get straight fund. But I think if you believe in positivity and if you believe in the Yes Bank Limited capacity to raise funds, then I think there's no worry in buying the share this range, because I think once a capital raise has been done, I think there would be a better selling opportunity in future, because you could see the share in triple range also. But now, as a matter of fact, Yes Bank Limited is basically suited in trade for a swing trader, intraday trader, and also those who want to short and who want to build up positions. I think this will be the best buying opportunity, and as you know, the retail trade is around 17 lakh shareholders are holding this share, and there is no major investor in this share. I mean, the big investor is not here. So it is in the hands of the public to decide what can be the movement of the share price. I think I end this video now. So friends, if you like this video, then make sure you hit the subscribe button, because you could get latest updates regarding many shares, including this share.